Good morning. I'm Dr. John L. Colbert, Superintendent of the Fayetteville Public Schools. We are only a couple of weeks away from the start of a new school year, and I want to talk to you about a few things that would affect us this year, especially face masks. We had all hoped that we would be in a better place with regard to the pandemic when the 21-22 school year started. However, COVID-19 shows no signs of easing. In fact, the average number of new cases is higher in July of 2021 than it was in July of 2020. The health and safety of our students and staff are always our top priorities. We're dedicated to keeping our students, their families, our staff members, and our community safe. At the current time, legislations prevent the district from requiring staff or students to wear a mask. However, our school board has passed a resolution that I strongly support that urges the Arkansas General Assembly to amend Act 1002 and return local control of public health measures, including masking, to the school district. In the meantime, we are recommending that everyone in our school buildings, including students, staff, and visitors, or anyone else attending a school event, wear a face mask. We're working on ways to make our back-to-school events as safe as possible, while still providing ample opportunities for students and families to interact with teachers. Please watch for guidance from your school principal regarding these events. Some of our back-to-school events, such as open houses, will be held virtually in order to limit the interaction between groups. We will continue to monitor the latest information from the Arkansas Department of Health, the Arkansas Department of Education, the City Board of Health, and the CDC to help guide our decisions during this rapidly changing time, and will update you as the situation changes. You know, I'm so proud of the fact that we were able to have an uninterrupted school year last year, and none of our schools had to close due to COVID-19. This was due to the outstanding work of our staff, our students, and their families. We will need that same determination this year to wear our mask, wash our hands, and keep social distance whenever possible. I also would like to encourage everyone who is eligible to get vaccinated. We know the vaccine is safe and that it works. Please help us battle COVID-19 by getting vaccinated. Even with the pandemic around us, we are planning to have a great school year. We did it last year, and we can do it again. We are Fayetteville Public Schools, and we have overcome many challenges in our past. Our staff members are committed to your children, to keeping them safe, and giving them an outstanding education. Thank you for your support of the Fayetteville Public Schools. We look forward to seeing you soon.